Well, it's a big honor for the WSU women's basketball coach, Kamie Ethridge. She was named Pac-12 Coach of the Year by the media. The Cougs are 19-9 on the season, a record number of wins for the program in the NCAA era. Washington State is tied for second in the Pac-12 and looking to return to the NCAA tournament.
That would be amazing. Looking forward to that.